Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Kirby Superstar. And yes, we're still in Milky Way Wishes. This is Levy the Amish Man, the Amish Gamer. In the last part, we completed the first four levels. Now, for some odd reason, we have to continue the rest. Through these three that are left. And last time, we got a few abilities. And Cavios, call it a cave. Also, we got a few abilities, so in this case, I want Ninja. Ninja is actually a pretty good ability in this game, but to me, the Return to Dreamland actually did it better. Yeah, it's Chef Kawasaki. Yeah, I was about to say Takawaka for a minute there. Yeah, because I tend to mess that name up so bad. I don't know why. Maybe it was due to the fact that I hadn't played the game in such a long time. You know what? There. You die! And goody, we got bomb. Yay, I love bomb. There's actually three abilities in here. I think hammer and hammer and stone are left. Bomb, ow. Asshole. I wish they can give you abilities to heal yourself, but they don't. I need candy, but that's not gonna help me one bit. Sigh. Candy. Hot dog, and I think a tonic. Alright. Another ability, but where's it? Where's my favorite one? Thank you! Oh crap, it's that one that shoots ice out of his ass. Or he moons the camera while getting it. Ha. Huh. That person is a failure. Ow. Ow. Motherfucker. Oh, screw it, I don't need bomb. They can just make another one. Take that, asshole. I think this is... Aww. I hate Kavos. Or Kavios, or... I hate the cave! There, let's just be more politically correct about it. It's a goddamn cave! Ow. I don't want to lose my one-ups. Never, ever, ever. Yay! And it's about to rain. Must find hammer. Why? Because hammer is important. You know what? I can just make another one. Doesn't matter. See? And there's Fighter. Why does he look kinda... Never mind. Everyone was probably thinking it. Oh wait, hammer's right here. Yep. There's bonkers, so you know what that means. Hammer time. Yeah, hammer time. Yay, hammer. I get all the foods and one-ups. And I'm close to the end. Yeah, if you see food that's going in a general direction, you know you're at the end. After a mini-boss. Which is suplex, again. Didn't I fight you before? Didn't I kill you? Ow. He's not fucking around, is he? Need hammer. Oh, there we go. Ow. Hammer time, bitch! Hammer time! Thank you. Oh boy, I'm about to die, aren't I? Okay, now we're gonna try to go get Hammer. Or, not Hammer, but Stone. See all these damn cookies, and I just want them. Ow. Owie, owie, ow. Nope, must get it. Thank you. Yay, Stone! Maybe a good thing there's a 1-up and a Super Candy. Kind of like Mars invents a star, only a lot different. I know it's called Starman, I don't care. I just call it his invents a star for a good reason, because of Super Mario RPG. What do we find this time? Oh no. It's Ramrock Bam, or whatever you call his name. In this case, where's my hammer? Hammer time! Hammer time! Ow! Hammer time! Ow! Hammer time! I hate you! You kind of creep me out. Smack! Smack! Yay! And with that in mind, the fifth star spirit. I mean, star piece. I mean, elemental star. I don't know what these things are called. Excuse me. I think those are wishes. Anyways, this is Mechanos. Or Mech Guy. I don't get this. That in the original, in the new version of Kirby Superstar, they changed the names a lot. And here, I think you can find two of them. I think you can find Plasma and Yo-Yo. Ow! 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 Oh well. Don't really need a 1-up anyway. What I do need is this. This is what I need. Right here. Smack. 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 Ow. You know what? You can live. There we go. And with that, we get Yo-Yo! Yay! Hey, I can do that too. Haha! And with that said, we have to run. And pretty much climb through here. There we go. Now we can proceed with caution. Okay, maybe get healing items that we don't really need. There we go. Kind of a reason why Yo-Yo comes in handy. Oh no, this is actually quite of a good thing right here. Because now we're gonna go fight some boss battles. Which, I don't really need. Actually, I need bomb for this. Because one, it's a thing that eats us with ice, and I'm not going to let them get that opportunity. And my god, it's about to rain. And the suplex guy. That's kind of the reason why I like bomb in this case. You just bomb him to hell and he won't do anything. And Kawasaki. Some people don't know who Kawasaki is. Kawasaki is the chef in the anime. Yes, and they actually made a Kirby anime, which the four kids dub of it was so stupid, it just made me want to cry as a kid. But in fact, I think it did, because it kind of ruined my favorite person, Meta Knight. But at the same time, some people liked his voice. They say he kind of sounded like a... He actually sounded like a warrior with that accent. He kind of had a Spanish accent, and I'm like... Some people liked his voice, I didn't care for it. And there's the exit, but I'm not gonna go to the exit. Why? Because there's two more things left. One here. Ow. You die. Because here we get my favorite ability in this, plasma. There. And, kaha! Ooh. One up's at the ass. That's pretty good to have. Who knows, I might get all these recordings done today, which I'm planning on. Ooh, heavy lobster. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna make a partner just for this case. Just to get rid of him. Sorry, buddy. Ow. So I need to show this one ability that I did not show. It was not fire. Come on, buddy, be nice. Ah! That's not being nice. There it is. Paint. Paint is what you call the... It's kind of like mic. It's only used once. And it just... kind of makes him look silly. But if you actually used it in Revenge of Meta Knight, they'll say, oh my god, he's blind. He found his weakness. So yeah, that's pretty much what that is. That's paint. Da-da-da-da-da-ding. But guess what? It's still not over. There's Half Moon. The Half Moon Galaxy. This is turning into like a Super Mario Galaxy type of thing. We're entering the Half Moon Galaxy. Find all the power stars. Find all the power stars, or Mario cannot be free. Spec. I must get items. Up. Actually, might as well take the star. I want to make this the short route. Because you can't really go through that route without using it. Why? Because for this I'm not going to use the trolley. Because I'm going to use hammer. Where is hammer? Where does it need to be hammered? I think through here you can get mirror. First I need to find out where it's at first. Never mind, I found it. There we go. I found mirror! Mirror was actually awesome for that reason. It was one of the times you can actually make doubles of yourself. They should have used this in it's Return to Dreamland. They could have used that. That would actually have been an awesome ability. Some people don't know what I mean, but it could have been an awesome ability, because Mario... See? I'm calling it Mario already. But guess what? In this case, I'm not going to use the star. Food, food, food. Careful without taking a hit. A meta. Oh, for those wondering if I'm going to do Kirby's Epic Yarn, I might. I might consider doing an LP of Kirby's Epic Yarn. I'm considering doing that. Kill Chef Kawasaki. He gave me food poisoning. Ow. You know what? Oh, come here. I'm going to get Cook. Maybe this will work. What? Aw. Maybe this will work. Yay! cooking one thing, and it's a piece of... What is that? Is that a piece of cake? I have no idea. Hammer time, bitch! Aw. Copy. And just steal your ability, because I can. Alright. Here is where you get a very good... Well, not a very good ability, but... You get the idea. No, I don't want to sleep. Aha, here it is. Eh, parasol will work for to get it. There we go. Here it is, gentlemen and ladies. Ninja! And with that in mind, I have all the abilities. This is good. This is glorious. This is great. This is splendid. Outrageous it is. Yay. What was that? Oh, never mind. That was that beam or that laser. I don't really need those. Aw, it doesn't go through water. Ooh, I know what this sound is. Which, I need plasma for it. The wizard has appeared, or witch. 72 damage! The witch attacks. Ow. Kirby's hurt. Witch is defeated. The knight, evil knight has appeared. 72 damage. Ow. Evil knight attacks. 72 damage. And stores energy, but it's not gonna save him. And the dragon has appeared. Red dragon, but it attacks first. Ow! Asshole. I hate dragon. I hate this dragon. I avoided the attack. Aha! 80 damage! Retreats. And 21 damage. I'm still charging up my attack, even though I'm guarding. Yeah, he attacks, and now I'm gonna kill you. Haha! Red dragon defeated. I defeated all enemies. Da 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 da. Na 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 da 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 da. Okay, I'm done. And that's all the wishes. Yay! And remember what this Marx person said. We have to go see Nova, and I think this is Nova. Let's go see Nova. Even looks like it starts with Reggie. I will grant you one wish. Wait, I want to control Popstar! God damn it, Marks! Okay, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Bye! Space! Wow, it worked! The sun and moon are fighting! Go find Nova! All my plans worked! Popstar is all mine! Now I can do anything. Now I can do anything. I must be going now. Space. Space. No one knows that reference? Fine. Portal 2. There. Better. Alright, now we gotta stop Nova. Now we gotta stop Nova from controlling Popstar. This is the first time you ever see you see Kirby in this starship. And this part, I will admit, is actually pretty nice, because it actually pays tribute to the, It pays tribute to the side-scrolling shooters. Like Galaga and those others that I can't think of from the top of my head. Ow. But the music in this is pretty nice. I'm gonna listen to it myself. Ow! I don't want to die. Now, if you're not very careful, you will die. Like that. Ooh. Ooh. That's not good. Ow. I died. Pretty gruesome way. But guess what? If you die, you start that all over again. I don't want to start this all over. So I'm just going to randomly press this button down. Ow. I hate these enemies. I don't even know what the hell these are. Are they like programs? Because we're inside of a robot. That would have actually been awesome if you actually could fight GLaDOS like this. Not in the side-scrolling shooter, but going inside of GLaDOS. I think you do, but I don't know. There we go. We made it out. And now comes the part I really dread. The inside of Nova. Nova's heart. Pretty much just killing everything and remembering where you went through. And this is the... This is it. This is the problem! Goddamn Nova! I hated your show. Your show was awful. You scared many kids that you can get AIDS by sitting on a toilet seat. Okay, maybe I'm pulling that out of my ass, but it's still true! You scared children! Okay. Yeah, and this is the only one you have to take damage for, so yeah, we're done. Nova is defeated, but we still have to take care of one thing. Yes. Why do I see a chicken? Then again, Nova is just one weird junk pile. For this battle, plasma. Not really, but... Marks, you bastard. Actually, I kind of take that back. I need bomb. Ow. Yeah, that works. Oh, that's gonna freeze me. Ha! I'm laughing. This is the reason why I don't like marks that much. Ha! Ow! Oh crap, run. If you get sucked in that, you die. Ow. Please die, marks. Please die. Ow. Ah, fuck you, marks! Ah. Luckily, I fight you again. I almost killed him, too. At least this wasn't like Krakow. Not... Screw it. Back to Plasma. Plasma seems to work better with you. I don't know why, but I always assume that Plasma works for him. People said that bomb works, you might be right, but wrong. Because it's not it's not very strong, but at the same time, ow. That didn't hurt. Ow. That did, though. And you die! Fuck you, Marks. Mark, you bastard. Why can't you accept? Death! Accept death! Ow. Why won't you die? Oh, crap. Why won't you die? Die, 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 die. Thank you, you died, and I beat your onslaught. And surprisingly, the way to get peace back to Earth is defeat Nova. Yay! The sun and moon are friends again. And it's the end. Yay! Daw. This is where girls, whoever played this game, go, daw. Why? I don't know. Girls like cute things. I don't know. Many people think that this was all a dream, that this was his big acid trip. Like, he got high off of acid one day. It's like, everything is a dream. Oh, colors. Anyways, programmer. Actually, in this case, I'm not gonna really much show. Well, actually, I'm gonna show the thingies. Da da da. Again. This is the second game that took two parts. It's quite sad. It's not really sad, but it actually makes more video time and more video length. Computer-generated designer. Wait, when were things computer-generated? If I keep thinking CG, I keep thinking of, like, Pixar and Cars and Ratatouille, those films, and animation. Grape juice and 7-Up kind of make a good concoction. Mapper, rhyming with napper. And rapper. And clapper. And special thanks to everyone except for the player that played the game. Yeah, expect the credits to go a long way, but screw the credits. Screw you, credits. I can't skip you. What kind of crap is this? Oh, Miyamoto, I see what you did. Why is it that I was able to skip the other credits? Oh, right, right. They said this was the final game. But why were there credits for... not Dino Blade, but for... why were there credits for Spring Breeze? I think it's almost over. Hiroshi Yamamochi and Shigeru Miyamoto. And Satoru Iwata. Iwata, yeah. Made by Nintendo I don't even know what that is. Limited? I don't know. And HAL Labs. Yay. And credits are over. There's more. Oh god, what do you mean by there's more? I beat the game. What do you mean there's more? Oh, damn. I forgot about you. Welp. Next time, I guess we're going to do the arena. Either that or the minigames, because I haven't even really shown these and this. And those. You know what, fine. If I have enough time for one of them, I'll just do all of them. All of them are going to be done next episodes. So until we meet again, this is Lev the Omshman. Keep Omshman 1 also. Goodbye, farewell, adieu, but most importantly... I'll see you in the next episode, so ta-ta!